Bilal is the guy who dissed Shy Glizzy, Mr. Stop Purping. When I was in that video, Shy Glizzy, he dissed Shy Glizzy. Like, he had a diss song out on Shy Glizzy at the same time we was doing that. That's GQ behind me. That's the girl with the ponytail, that's Shy Glizzy baby mother. The girl with GQ is Shy Glizzy baby mother. Bilal is the nigga who dissed Shy Glizzy. It's just so much shit, y'all. I told you, that lets y'all know how much power I had. And I was still holding Glizzy Gang down. Nigga had a whole diss song out on the nigga. I'm in the hood with the nigga who just dissed him. Still letting him know, like, I'm standing on that shit. Like, it is what it is.
I'm a Southeast DC wild boy. Scrapped up like Bilal boy. Glizzy Gang, we in the game. Soldier Gang, they towel boys. Yeah, that's straight off the brain. Toast steel. Round the guys, you fuck with me, you get killed. I'm out here every day, all day, trying to get money anyway. Be in the hallway, broad day, don't give a fuck what nobody say. Huh? Yeah, 4-5s with drums, we call that shit Nick Cannon. Yeah, damn. Yeah.
I'm gonna drop this mixtape right here, y'all. It say, and Dede Loat. Mo, Dede took me there, bruh. Dede was a kid. Like, Cham was a little ass kid, bro. Cham and Rondo. Y'all ain't even see Rondo in the video. I gotta put funnel in this little ass J. Y'all ain't see Rondo, though. My man, Rondo was crazy. Young nigga, move that. They say, if you don't, you broke. If you don't, you what? What you talking about? Bro, we ain't talking about no rich or no broke, no money shit, no money shit. I don't even give a fuck, bro. Thank God the football team won today, man. I won with the Redskins, but lost with Baltimore. So I lost. Like, my dumb ass betted with Baltimore. That was stupid as shit. Like, I ain't even know Lamar Jackson was hurt. Like, Baltimore weak as shit. Like, get the fuck out of here. Just betted with Baltimore and lost. Like, type of dick riding shit, y'all. I'm losing my motherfucking money. Shouldn't have betted on that dumb ass team anyway. That's what I get. Dummies can't do shit right. Y'all, I'm like struggling to get this one. Sitting here thinking about my homies passed away. And they say we missed you. Do you miss us? Fuck no. I miss my other 5 Instagrams. I don't be trying to hear that shit. I'm gonna hit the J with y'all. That's it. I ain't even gonna let y'all see me smoke the J. SA Bid TV 2022. No Bid TV. Rap time. I'm gonna turn the Bid TV up though. Every time I'm gonna turn it back up. Where did I get the 10 digit followers? I'm gonna turn it back up. I'm gonna rap time. Bitch, nigga.
Everybody gotta die for fucking with a rich nigga. You know who I am, we sit on the gram. I feel like
Hey, y'all, look though, y'all. Sneaky working though, y'all, behind the scenes. It don't look like it. Just let me be great. I told y'all I'm on all rap time 2022. By the end of 2022, niggas will be looking at me like, why the fuck this nigga ain't been rapping this whole life? That's because I didn't take the rap series. But now all these rappers wanna talk this shit. I'm gonna be all in y'all way. I'm all in y'all way. The same shit I did to the comedians, I'm gonna do it to the rappers, but I ain't even gotta embarrass y'all. I'm just gonna show y'all the real. Like, I'm just gonna be me. It's my time. They say, why his being around the gods? Because that's GQ baby mother too. That's a lot of shit y'all don't know. Why the fuck you think Shy be saying on GQ? It ain't because of me. I met Shy from GQ. That's GQ and Shy was friends, right?
Hey, young. Hey. These VA niggas out here wildin', bro.
I don't be shipping off the niggas. I don't even know them.
Bruh. Hey, this nigga out here, man, he called a body, right? And then going to get a cheesin'.
Oh, no, I don't know about no bodies. I don't want to know about no bodies.